वेलकम टू शिल्पास ट्राई माई करी। गोभी 65 इज़ अ वेरी गुड वेजिटेरियन स्टार्टर एंड द किड्स लव इट। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द प्रिपरेशन। ब्लांच द गोभी फ्लोरेट्स एंड एड चिली पाउडर, कोरिएंडर एंड क्यूमिन पाउडर, गरम मसाला, salt, ginger garlic paste, chopped curry leaves, and half a cup of curd. One tablespoon of oil. Mix them up and we are going to marinate for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, add equal quantities of rice flour and corn flour. If you like your Gobi 65 to be a little soft, then you can use maida and reduce the quantity of rice flour. They are all coated very well with the flour now. We are going to deep fry them. Heat the oil in a pan and gently drop these gobi pieces into the oil. Fry them on a medium flame. Once they turn golden brown in color, remove them out of the oil and keep them aside. We are going to give a tadka to these fried gobi pieces. For tadka, heat 2 tablespoons of oil and add cumin seeds, red chilies, chopped ginger, chopped garlic, chopped curry leaves. Stir them well. Once they are all fried, add 1 tablespoon of curd into this. Add red chili powder and salt and bring it to a saucy consistency. Add the fried gobi pieces into this sauce and give it a good mix. Gobi 65 is ready for you to enjoy. They are all very crunchy. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.